What we're seeing here is a really unusual presentation for an infected inclusion cyst. What we've got is this dome filled with pus, and it's got a small opening there, a punctum. And underneath it is a much larger reservoir of more bacterial pus. It's quite unusual. I've never seen it present like this, where you've got a dome that's pushed out almost like a blowout, and underneath it, you've got an even bigger cyst. Really fascinating stuff.